Your grandfather worked here, did he?
Oh, he did, yeah.
What did he work at, you know?
He worked on the lines.
On the lines? Maintaining the lines, yeah.
And all of that, yeah.
And he died in 1926?
1926. He was transferred here from Dublin.
Yeah. And when did he join it then, Owen?
I think in the late 1800s.
So it must have been nearly new when he joined it.
Oh, I told you, because I think it started in 1966 or 1866.
1866.
He came to Westport.
Yeah.
Maybe a bit later.
So it wouldn't have been very old then, yeah?
No, no.
What was his name?
John Flynn. First off, my grandmother, when he died, she was sort of an entrepreneur, as we call her.
Yeah.
She used to keep the lodgers, the dining car fellas and the chickers.
Oh, they stayed with her, yeah?
Yeah, she stayed with her.
Okay.